It's time for this week's last-minute Royal Caribbean and exciting celebrity cruise line deals from Cruise Elite. Check it out.
Thanks, Dennis. One of the largest ships in the world, Allure of the Seas, has balconies on sale for $9.49 on March 8th. And you can cross the Atlantic for only $3.99 for 12 days on April the 18th. Her sister ship, Oasis of the Seas, has Ocean View staterooms for $9.99 on February 28th. These are two of the newest, largest, and most amazing ships in the whole world, and only Royal Caribbean has them. The big ship deals this week start with Freedom of the Seas. She's back and better than ever sailing for Port Canaveral. Sell 7 nights to the Caribbean on February 22nd in an Ocean View stateroom for only $6.29. Or choose an Ocean View stateroom on March 15th for only $7.99. Explorer of the Seas is also sailing for Port Canaveral. Choose the 5-night sailing on March 7th in a balcony for an incredibly low $4.99. Sail from Tampa on Brilliance of the Seas for 4 nights for an incredibly low $2.99. Only have time for a weekend getaway? Let us vow to wow you with Enchantment of the Seas from Port Canaveral, sailing 3 nights March 13th in an Ocean View stateroom for just $2.79. Or sail Majesty of the Seas from Miami on February 20th for only $2.49 or $2.59 on February 27th. Be sure to check out all 6 pages of last-minute Royal Caribbean deals and celebrity exciting deals by visiting our website, cruiselite.com, where you can now book with the crew online anytime.
Remember, the crew is always here to help. We're only a phone call away, and we'll match any major cruise line pricing. And of course, there is never a service charge. You know what to do. Call the crew, 877-314-2789. Or local 386-673-2473.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to check back here next week for Cruise Elite's last-minute Royal Caribbean deals. Bye.